At the Trinity site, bunkers were built about 5 miles away from Ground Zero. This is where the instruments and cameras were placed along with eyewitnesses, as Jim Eccles describes.
So at the site, you get Ground Zero, and the scientists made the decision that nobody was going to be closer than 10 miles outside of a bunker. So they built bunkers at 10,000 yards, which is a little over 5 miles, on the south, west, and north basic compass points. And people were in those bunkers for the test. And the north and west bunkers were basically camera bunkers. The north one being the prime one for the photos that we see. The motion picture footage and all those still images of very early stages of the explosion and stuff were taken from the north 10,000-yard bunker.
One of J. Robert Oppenheimer's chief aides was physicist John Manley, who recalls the tiring process of waiting in a shelter for the Trinity test to begin.
I was in charge of one of the three shelters at Trinity. I was at the so-called West 10,000. It was heavy timber structure with earth piled up over it. And I had the responsibility for the people and the instrumentation in that particular shelter. I remember some of that pretty vividly because the whole thing was such a fatiguing business. From about 1 o'clock until 4 or so in the morning, I think I was the only person awake in the whole shelter. People just lying on the floors asleep, just dead.